everyone, Kiara from Deep Trigger here. Hope everyone's doing well. With Aquanor coming up in August, which we are very, very excited to attend, we thought we would share with you six of the main uses for ROVs in the aquaculture industry. Number one, scouting for the perfect spot for your farm. With use of an ROV, you can characterize the bottom of lake beds, ocean floors, all before you start growing your crop to ensure that you have found the perfect location to start your farm. Number two, net inspections and underwater infrastructure. 90% of farm operations actually take place below the surface of the water. So having the ability to send down an ROV every single day can leave farmers and farm managers at ease, knowing that their nets are installed properly, there are no holes, their mooring lines are installed properly, and nothing is compromising the integrity of their infrastructure. Number three, moat retrieval and removal. Number four, retrieving that lost equipment. Hey, everyone does it. You drop in that cell phone, your keys, your sunglasses, a net. With the use of an ROV, you can send down the unit, pick up your lost equipment in no time at all. Number five, monitoring fish behavior. Happy and healthy fish lead to happy farmers. So ensuring that your fish are schooling properly, they're feeding, they're jumping, they're happy is very, very important for the integrity of any farm site. Number six, bridging that knowledge gap. Giving your employees, even those who aren't diver certified, the ability to use an ROV to see below the surface of the water can be highly advantageous to every farm and make sure that everyone is performing as they should be. Those are just six of the main uses for ROVs in the aquaculture industry, though there are many, many more. So happy exploring to all of you, and for those of you who are going to be in Aquanor, we look forward to seeing you there.